What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to Bald Man Reacts. Getting into some more The Gazette. Now, I admit, from everything I've heard so far, there is certainly bias. I enjoy this band. I really do. Love the way they sound. I love the mix of nice, accessible poppy hooks and heavier new metal-like elements. I think Ryuki's a great vocalist. I really enjoy when he sings in Japanese or in English. I actually like the little nuances, the little different inflections I hear when he sings English. I think it adds character to what he's singing. So, this goes out to Kareem. Let's go ahead and get into it. The band is The Gazette. The track is Undying. And here we go. Like those female vocals there. I got slowly fading in, like the synth in the background there. Really like that. There we go. A strong black beat. Or plus beat here. Definitely get the slip off the chord influence there. Really strong vocals. Really dig it. Like the way that shifted down. Nice groove. Get freaked out there. It's a nice, shifty, slow burning. That was a big chorus. Really love his big chorus. Really nice solos there. That's a really big emotional element there. It's really well done. Just cinches the noose tighter around your emotions right there, man. That big, raw, soaked riff there. I like to hear it a little bit more for the bridge as well. I is stuck in my head. Set up for him, man. All right, that was the Gazette. That was Undying. It was a really, really, really good tune. It was outstanding. I go into a Gazette track, and I know that I'm probably going to enjoy it at this point. It might not blow my mind with technicality, and that's completely okay. I've got plenty of stuff for that. I know that it's going to be catchy. I know there's going to be parts that are just going to grab you and hook you. I know I'm going to hear influences. I know I'm going to hear the Slipknots and the Korns and a little bit, and some of those new metal elements. But I know I'm going to get other stuff. I know I'm going to get pianos and guitar harmonies, some really strong riffs. And this is no exception. Ruki has a beautiful voice, be it singing in Japanese or singing in English. And for me, I feel like he bridges the language barrier. He can hook me whether I hear him singing in English or in Japanese, even if I don't know what he's singing in Japanese. And I think that is a really, really strong and really important quality to have. As a vocalist, especially in heavy music, can you connect to your audience with or without a language barrier? Can you find some way to grab them on an emotional level? And I think he does that. I think the band is incredibly talented. I've said that before. And I stand by it. Kareen, I appreciate it. Thank you so much for the request. Though, it's not like there's a lot of arm twisting. Hey, we get do more Gazette. It's, okay, I'll do more Gazette. It's just one of those things. Like, all right, twist my arm. Sure, I should clearly do more. No, I don't want to do any more Gazette. No. Anyway, thank you all so much for being here. I love you. I appreciate you. Welcome to all the new subscribers. Thank you to my law enforcement, military veterans, and first responders for what you guys do every single day. I appreciate you. I love you. Hope you're doing well wherever you happen to be in or around the globe. Thank you so much for being here. As always, you have been awesome. I have been Bald Man. I will see you in the next one. Be excellent to each other and keep head banging.